This is going to be a fraud like you've never seen.
Donald got run over by the voters on November 3rd, election day.
He can scream voter fraud and cheating,
but the judges threw it all away.
He was planning to deceive, tried to get us to believe that he was a clear winner. He ain't nothing but a sinner.
It was late election night. He was tweeting left and right. Said the election would be mine. Now all he does is whine.
Donald got run over by the voters on November 3rd, election day.
He can scream voter fraud and cheating,
but the judges threw it all away.